Fiddle, give him a hand right here in Atlanta, Georgia.